Now, the family are offering a reward, aren't they, for any information?
Yes, that's right. The family are offering a reward of up to £5,000 for information that leads to the arrest and conviction of the suspect.